to be playing. Yeah. Note, second in the league in scoring behind Scottie Pippen Jr., who had 29 in Vandy's loss to Florida last night. Here's a three ball. Stanley Umude. Too close.
Yeah, over.
Umude. Yeah. Turned into a high percentage for X, and since then, they've taken off.
Yeah, like a guy like Umude. I mean, he was counted on to score at his last school. Defense was optional. Not here. Umude, Tony, all three of them are threats.
Note gets it in. Umude throws it up.
His eyes, his feet put him in the proper position. And there's just no back down right now by either ball club. Nor should there be.
Hogs 0 for 3 from the floor to start this half. Umude to the elbow. Buries it. They're going to final game at Cameron Indoor. That one starts at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific.
You realize Coach K's last year at Army, when he went to apply for the Duke job, he was 9-17.
Allen Williams now has a double-double, his seventh consecutive, 19 points.
Because of one reason. They play their tails off. Their effort. It's not just tonight. How about LSU to keep the double team was trying to get there, and Days was just quicker with a spin than the defensive help was.
This game was tied at the half. LSU ran out, scoring the first seven of the second half, and that's been the story so far. Umude, bam, got it in a
very small window to throw it to for Gaines. And Gaines' ability to hang in the air and avoid the contact was special.
Note gets it right back. Umude will launch. Deep break.